ABC 10 News at 11 starts now.
New at 11 o'clock, the city of San Diego is mandating the COVID-19 vaccine for all city employees. This is according to an email today obtained by ABC 10 News and sent to all city employees. The email states that all city employees must show proof of full vaccination by November 2nd. And back in July, the county announced it would require all county employees get the vaccine or be subject to weekly testing. With the spread of the Delta variant, San Diego Unified will now require students to wear masks both inside and outside. ABC 10 News reporter John Horn explains the district is going above and beyond what the state requires on campus.
District campuses like Doyle Elementary here in University City are getting ready to welcome students back on campus for in-person learning. But as soon as they step on site, they'll have to put on their masks.
My kids are both vaccinated.
Mark Powell says his daughters got the shot as soon as their age group became eligible. One of them attends University City High School, part of San Diego Unified. When she starts the new year on Monday, she'll be wearing a mask almost the entire time on campus.
Maybe students might think that this is not such a safe place when they can go to a Padres game and not have a mask on at all. So why are the schools making it so risky to be in school versus not so risky to be anywhere else?
San Diego Unified says requiring masks outdoors will lessen the likelihood of COVID exposure and allow more students to qualify for modified quarantine. That's why it's going beyond the state mask requirements for schools, which require them indoors but allow students to ditch them outside. This mom wondering how the district can even begin to enforce the rules.
No, I don't think so. I mean, my kids are 5 and a half, so I think it's going to be really hard to police that. I don't know if it's really effective or not.
San Diego Unified will allow students to remove their masks when eating and will recommend socially distanced outdoor mask breaks. Students can also remove the masks during PE, athletics, and performing arts.
I think that if it's a mandate at the school, the students should follow it. But I'm not sure if the administration is making the right decision for those students that are fully vaccinated.
Powell says, after all, losing the mask was a key reward for getting vaccinated in the first place. John Horn, ABC 10 News.